You watching Fuse on Demand. It's Rakim, the microphone fiend, man. So make sure you get it when you want it, man.
I'm 24 today, and I dropped my first solo album nationally when I was 15. The block is hot.
Young Weezy bought a house by the water. I be running in them bras.
I'm your daughter.
13 years deep in this. I'm 24. You know what I mean? Like, I got dudes that's doing this right now that's 31 telling y'all they 27. And people being like, that's old. Wait, 27 is old? You lying about that? I've been loyal to what I do. I haven't changed. You gotta understand, I never came out with a Bow Wow Romeo image. And people kind of were shaky about that. Like, he's only 14 talking about this, that, and third. You know what I mean? Is he gonna make it? Yeah, they went out and bought a million of those records. I didn't ask for advice. I only asked Bun B and Mac 10 and Baby. Only people I ever asked for advice. Not my pa, not my mama. I ask her now. But back then, coming up, how I became me. That's who I look to.
With the fished out fans, hit the mall with my girlfriends, dish out ends. Cause you know it ain't tricking if you got it.
I knew what I wanted and what I didn't want, and I knew how I was. And you gotta understand that I was also fortunately blessed to be with Juvenile, BG, and Turk, and watch other stars come up, you know what I mean?
Yamaha, chromed out 1100. What I'm doing, getting money. What we doing, getting money. What they doing, hating on us, but they never crawl. Cash money, still a company. Weezy the boss.
President of Cash Money is wonderful, but I'm trying to make that title glorious. That's my goal. Yeah, sign new talent, sign old talent. I mean, we talking to some people that y'all know of, talking to some people y'all don't know of, you know what I mean? I think Cash Money is gonna be the revival company, you know what I mean? Like, for all the people's careers who you thought that probably never did what they're supposed to do, I want Cash Money to do what it can for them. I'm the president of my own label also, which is Young Money Entertainment, which is just as important as Cash Money for me. Because regardless of what I do for Cash Money, I'm gonna make sure it gets done for Young Money. My first real artist and all that stuff is on my label, Currency. His album supposedly drops a week before Thanksgiving. He got the single out there. We just finished shooting the video where the Cash at.
I got one in the back, I got one in the front. I made it do what I say. They tell me say what I want, I tell them. Get your money, girl, and just stop breathing. Cause if it ain't about that dough, it ain't about me.
It's really no different person, you know what I mean? You get 100% me. I was born into this. I started writing when I was 8, signed my deal when I was 11. So anything you get from me is me. I'm the same dude. All you, the dude that you hear on the raps, that's him. I can't change it, man. I don't have no other side. I mean, that might be unfortunately, but who knows? But for me, it works.
You know, we all in the same age bracket. We all from the same city. All have been through a lot of the same things. We went to the same school. You know what I'm saying? At one time, we was at the same school. You know what I'm saying? And he's an artist himself. So he knows, you know what I'm saying, the things he would want and how he would want everything to be for him. So he don't want his artists to have to go through none of that. You know what I'm saying?
My artist is tripping about something I've never tripped about. I'm in school for psychology. You know what I mean? Everybody know I go to University of Houston for psychology, so I'm on 9 in a row too. You know what I mean? Come get your therapy over here. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm gonna let you do what you wanna do. You know what I mean? But I'm gonna make sure it's right.
If I'm making your album for you, then that's just another Lil Wayne album. You know what I mean? No, I let them go off and do your thing. You know what I mean? And bring me back your product.
Young Money is where you know, the new talent comes in. The new guys, the guys that's gonna one day take over Young Money. And I know I no longer have to worry about it, just collect the big check.
Now this right here, when you a PA, superstar PA like me, you got hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of Beaumont Franklins. This is not real, people. Make sure you think it's real. This ain't what Wayne had in his pocket.
I can't speak for everybody and what they doing on the videos because I'm not on every video, but you got to know if it's me, it's real cash money. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on. It wouldn't be in my pocket at all, definitely. I don't stunt like that.
I better get money, man, because in the future, in the near future, it's going to be about who got money and who don't. If you're not paid, get out the country.
We've been trying to call George, George Bush, that day. We've been trying to call him and see if he could make, you know, 2 more hours to the day or something. You know what I mean? Because I hustle 25-8. Whoever told you there were 24 hours in a day, lied to you. Whoever told you there were 7 days a week, lied to you. You need to smack them in your face, in his face when you see them. They're down bad for that.